Hi, I'm Ben from Loves Data. We thought it would be good to do a live walkthrough of the examples that are presented in the new Segment Builder video by the Google Analytics team. Let's have a look. The first example is creating a visit-based segment that includes South American traffic that comes via a particular campaign using their mobile device. Let's start by clicking Create New Segment. Now select Conditions. Select subcontinent region and enter South America. Now click and. Now we need to select campaign and enter the name of the campaign. Click and. And now select mobile device and enter yes. We can now name and save our segment. You will now have a segment that will only include people physically located in South America coming via your campaign on their mobile device. Now let's look at the higher value user example, where we look at the cumulative value no matter how many visits were involved. We can create a segment that includes users who spend more than $115 in the last month. Let's click Create New Segment. Select e-commerce and enter 115 as the revenue per user. We can also select that previous month date range if we choose. Now we can name and save our segment. Because this is a user segment, it will look beyond the single visit and include anybody who contributes more than $115 in revenue when their first visit occurred in June. Finally, let's set up the final example for people from LA who downloaded your shopping app on a Galaxy Nexus. Click Create New Segment, select Conditions, change the filter to Users. Now select City and enter Los Angeles. Click and select app name and enter the name of your app. Now click and select mobile device info and enter Galaxy Nexus. You can now name and save your segment. You will now have a segment that only includes people located in LA who have downloaded your app on their Galaxy Nexus. Check out more of our videos on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/lovesdata.